Welcome back to another video. Today we're playing a game that I've been wanting to play for ages. We are playing F1 22. If you want to see some more of this game, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. Peace. Welcome to F1 2022. Go. I've been wanting to play this game for a couple months. If you want to see some more of this video, or this game, I should say, make sure to leave a like. And I see if I can win this race. Currently in Bahrain. God, just nice that my team here wrestled me. I'm playing with Los Angeles, you can guess what it is. Now we're already in first. I'm second with you. Oh, this game runs so much more smooth than F1 21. Or F1 21. We're not very good at staying like in like the green parts where there's light here. Whoops. I feel me now. I haven't played an F1 game so long. I always got into first place, like, instantly. This is actually my first ever race I've done in F1 22. I've got like a 10 hour free trial game. I haven't fully purchased it yet. I'm hoping to, so. If I like it, people will see it. That's a better car there. I lost that. So there's a helicopter and there's nothing.
Okay, the static over the radio.
Whoops.
Say it again.
I didn't mean to click the button, that's why. No!
Repeat that, I've got some interference here.
Wow, I just realized. Claire's on the side. This is not fair. And I kind of... If Russell gets second, but if this still is first place, this is going to be the best one. What's worse if I stole my teammates' podium first place? Oh, why did I get so bad? Yeah, pick 2 on those helmet and the race. And then there's a star, I'm like, wait, why am I in a white car? It's because all the lights on. Why is it, jeez? The sliding there. Yeah, we're just in the... Just before I click record. The car looked white, I'm like, I'm in the right car. Yeah, that's why I am. Alright, fourth lap. Jeez, fourth lap. We are one of the silver arrows. We're good for right now. No one catches up with us. If I lap someone, I won't be able to, there's no way I can lap someone. It's only a race for 5 laps. Why did the car go so wide? How annoying. Let's see if we can get 10 seconds. Yeah, it's 4. I mean, just 1 to 10 seconds. Final lap.
Okay, this is your final lap. Final lap of the race.
The person that speaks to the radio sounds different to everyone to me. I think we've changed voices. What the hell was that turn? Okay, well, we're not gonna have enough battery left. Yes, 9 seconds ahead. I think we need that turn. Oh, whoa. Spun. Jeez, I've not done spun in so long. I'm impressed I managed to spin there. I found it, it's apparently really hard to spin in this game compared to F1 21, and I found it hard to spin in F1. I can't even remember spinning in F1 21. I think I did like probably a few times. I don't even have to spend in this game. Jeez, I'm impressed. Right, and here we are. On the final corner. And checkered flag, we win. Eric. We're sick in this game. First place.
Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
Well, I honestly feel it was down to the driver and car today. I mean, we can talk driver skill all day, but if you don't have a solid team to back that, you're never going to get anywhere. When you hit that sweet spot of having both an excellent driver and an incredible car, that's when you see results like those we witnessed today.
So after a magnificent race, we can now see the drivers making their way to the podium.
This is sick, they have a little
once
walk-on.
Again, it's the Silver Arrows who take the top spot. A well-earned victory for Mercedes.
Russell, Leclerc, and Hamlin. Eric. Look at that Ferrari down the bottom, the M1. think this is it. Well, I mean, I was about to say because it's 75 years, but it literally says on the back of the players. Fit that he's wearing. Anyway, that was F1 22. First race. That was a very good race. I'm still really impressed how I managed to spin out. Anyway, if you want to see more of this game, you should leave a like. We're on the road to 500 subs by the end of this week, actually. So please subscribe. Anyway, there's two videos on the screen. Click one to watch some more. Peace.